All right, real quick, I'm gonna showcase the Minakaze thing one more time. So this is the second form. That's how it looks. Looks pretty drippy. E-spec spawns clones and then boom, they do that much damage. It's pretty good. Then the Q-spec. It's the C-spec for the first move. Time stop, pretty good. And then the final move, which is the C-spec. This, go up to them and go all around and that's it. But yeah, pretty clean, not gonna lie. And yeah, what would you guys rate this, man?